Holiday shopping yet?
I am. I did early this year, like 2 or 3 weeks early, because I knew I always wait late and I procrastinate, and then I end up having to get something last minute, and you know, it doesn't sit right with me. So
I'm at that point where it's like I could be done, but I'm like, should I get like one more thing or two more things? So we'll see.
You're borderline.
I feel borderline.
And it might be some good weather to be indoors and shop in.
Right, it could be good shopping weather. Up in the Cascades, I'm showing this forecast just because, again, the travel over the pass is not the best conditions these next couple of days. Sunday and Monday look pretty snowy for sure. Christmas Day doesn't look too bad if you're traveling over, happen to be traveling over the passes on Christmas Day. Just some flurries, and then more snow moves back in on Wednesday. But by the end of the week, if you're staying long in the area, that looks actually pretty good Friday and Saturday to travel over the passes. Here in the Willamette Valley, just some rain showers Sunday, and then Monday it's tricky because we're tracking that weather system that might be heading further to the south, which would keep us drier. So that would be good news on Monday if you're looking for dry weather, but bad news if you wanted some rain, which we need. But at least Christmas right now is looking pretty much dry, so that's good news.
That'll be nice, yeah.
See some sun when you're opening your presents.
I like going to the movies on Christmas Day, and that's the only day where it's not raining, and that's the day I'm gonna be indoors, so. Oh well, can't complain.
Look out a window. Gosh, well, thank you so much for joining us. As a reminder, you can always stay up to date on KZI.com. Have a great rest of your night.